way we talk, the way we walk, the way we wear our clothes. You know, we just bring that whole ghetto style with us. It's what we do, let's go.
Hey yo, my ghetto style will laugh. Me to tote this metal round, common coolie with the tool.
What up, my nigga?
What's going on? What it look like?
You already know what it is, man. Regular shit, we in the hood. Same shit, my nigga. What's up with them tracks?
Man, same shit, bro. Waiting for you, my nigga.
Yeah, y'all gotta go look for that, man. Look for my nigga Ty by the Dollar, man. We got that crazy joint. We don't know these niggas. Crazy, featuring the boy Kilogram from Trenton. That's on that promo project hosted by my brother, Mr. Hype. Go check for that. Probably gonna shoot, put the visual to it in a few. Waiting for this weather to break.
Yeah.
But for real, ain't shit, man. I'm chilling, man. Staying grounded. This is how I stay grounded. On the block, you feel me? You can put the camera on my nigga. You know what I mean? Everybody, we can just cool and ready and shit. You know what I mean? My nigga live right here. And we regular, man. This is what we do. You feel me? This is what we do. Like, real, you know.
Regular shit, like, huh?
That's where I'm from, Thurman, Newport. Niggas already know, got a dub or better in. You feel me? Me and my nigga La. We've been out here doing this shit since fucking, like, Help Tag. Out and go seek, niggas.
Yeah.
You feel me? So, you know, just keep a nigga grounded. We ain't even got to be out here doing nothing. You know what I mean? I ain't saying I'm doing nothing. I ain't the niggas that be on camera talking all crazy. We chillin'. We live out here, we grew up out here, and we chillin', man. Niggas is doing what they do, whatever it is that they do.
Yes, sir.
But we just chillin', man. Just we keep a nigga grounded, man. You see the real struggle out here, you know what I'm saying?
A lot of niggas know what's that next project you working on, bro.
I'm working on a few joints, man. Right now, I'm gonna put out the remixes, volume one. Shout out to DJ Westwell, hosted by DJ Westwell. I'm working on that right now. Just shit I've been jacking for, like, since probably like about a year ago. Up until now, I've been jacking shit sporadically, so I'm just take like the hottest joints. I probably got like 25 joints. I'm gonna probably take like the hottest 16, dump them shits on the joint, and just upload that shit to that pit for free for the supporters and for the fans. You know, I like jacking shit. You know what I mean? I like jacking shit just to see what I would have did with them crazy joints if I would have got them first.
Yeah.
So that joint is on deck, man. I just did a joint called Dedicated. Go check that joint out on YouTube right now, featuring Natika Hemingway. The girl, my homie Tiki, she crazy with it, crazy talented, be writing hella shit. She just laid that joint with me, that shit fire, we about to put the visual to it. And other than that, man, that promo 1.5 is under construction too.
What?
You know, right
the
now.
Niggas know where they can find the first promo at.
Yeah, they gotta go to that PIV. Y'all can go to that PIV, you ain't gotta be a member of nothing, man. We got that shit sponsored. And for real, I got the other mixtape, the whole mixtape, Guess Who's Back, House Flow Volume 1 with DJ Ant Live and DJ Active, shout out to them. Y'all can go get that. All that shit is up there, man. That promo crazy. Pushing real official music only. I was gonna say that. I don't really want to speak too much on the 1.5, because that's really like later. I'm just letting niggas know it's definitely under construction. It's definitely on my shit in my bag. But right now, it's still all about that promo, man. Pushing real official music only. I dropped that Trap Season.
Yeah.
Crazy. Let's talk about that. Why they don't ever want to talk about that? Let's talk about Trap Season, man. Trap Season, I dropped. Shout out to fucking Mike Jers. Cause I remember the day Mike Jers cut the beat on it. I was like, damn, this shit crazy. It had that like south twist to it. It was crazy. So Trap Season came out dope, man. My nigga Mike Jers put his touches on it. Then I reached out to the sharpshooter, my homie Shannon. You know what I mean? Top directors in the fucking tri-state right now. For real, shout out to Red Pen. Shout out to Rock Davis. You know what I mean? I see them too, definitely putting that work in. But I reached out to my homie Shannon, man. And you know me and her got a crazy chemistry right now. She put that Trap Season shit together, my nigga. Shout out to the models, Robin, Janelle, everybody that supported me in the video. You know, my homie ACG and them. Let me do it a shot. Just the city was showing love, period, man. And we showed them what a regular day was, a typical day for a nigga in the grind, a nigga in the trap. You know, and it wasn't even all negative. For real, because the video ain't displayed nothing negative. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You know, so it was just the grind, the hustle, the studio, and everything, man. Shit won an award. Shout out to King Nine Money and them. They put the South Jersey Music Awards together. You know, and they recognized what the nigga was doing. Shout out to Philly. You know, Philly, all flamers. All of them, they put an award show together. And they nominated the nigga for best new, like, New Jersey artist.
Yeah.
Which was, you know, a good look for me, man.
Uh-huh.
I'm fresh back about three years in professionally with my music shit. Fresh back from a 5-year bid, you know what I'm saying? So 3 years, man, I did a lot.
Well,
you feel me? I did a lot, man. And there's other big records on there. I dropped Gotta Get It, Club Banger, shout out to DJ Cooley. fucking Dumb Girls. Shout out to my nigga Don Beats, that's my nigga. Y'all don't know, y'all better get to know the nigga.
Nigga Jay Sun go win too.
Woo! Shout out to my nigga, that's my brother too, man. Me and Jay Sun just smashed the fucking show. Reggaeton night on Philly at Extreme.
Okay.
You know, yeah, shout out to King Clubs, Alex and all them. Y'all know what it is, salute. We've been over there, man. Me and my nigga Lie, a couple other niggas, man, we ride over there every weekend and we fuck them up. Had a mommies in there going crazy. Feel me? All my Latinos that was fuck with me heavy, show hella love. You know, shout out to them. And we doing it big. That's what Puerto Rich is about, man. Just repping my people, period. And when I say my people, I'm talking about my people in the struggle, man. All the way around the board, you know what I mean? Just repping that life, man, in my vision. Shit we see out here, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, already, bro.
But they could find that, go get that promo, man. Go get all, because it's a bunch of other, everything on there for real. Like, it's a lot, it's fire on there, man. I wouldn't tell y'all that because it's my shit, man. I'm a fan of hip-hop, and it's some fire on there, you know what I'm saying? But that's just the beginning. Promo's the beginning. Y'all know what it is. I keep the dreams on. They stay on me like motherfucking ID, nigga. Yeah, you know what it is. So Blackberry all the way to fuck, like, you know, beefed up with motherfucking hella heat, hella motherfucking tracks and shit. And that's what it is, man. Shout out to everybody else that's working. Camden, Jersey, all the way to fucking Japan. Cause my, like, you know, my vision is further. My vision is definitely tunnel vision.
Yeah.
I don't know what everybody else is aiming for, bro, but you know what we doing.
Yeah, already.
I'm trying to get these motherfucking winning records in, you know, and just push these shits to the point where they gotta fuck with me. Cause the game is real political right now. You know, it's a lot of shit. It's weird. It's kinda like, you know, of course, I mean, I don't agree with certain shit. Certain shit I understand, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm a hustler, so I understand it's a hustle and it's a business at the end of the day. But, like, I thought, you know, it was a point in time when in hip-hop, like, official music just was, like, supported. You know what I'm saying? If it was official, if it was undeniable, if it was, like, you know, some work.
Yeah, niggas had to fuck with.
Yeah, it was supported, so, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I guess it's still like that to a certain extent, cause you still got good motherfuckers out there. A lot of good DJs, man. Shout out to all of them, everybody that's working in the hood. You know, my nigga Mr. Hype, you know what I mean? Motherfuckers is just really trying to do shit for niggas genuinely because they want to see motherfuckers win. Like, I fuck with them, you know what I mean? And I ain't mad at the other niggas neither. I ain't mad at nobody trying to get their money or whatever, you know? It's just, at the end of the day, it ain't in the budget for me right now. I keep it 1,000. It ain't in the budget for me right now to be giving niggas, you know, this big bag of money for, like, you know, shit that I don't feel is really, like, worth it. Yeah, like 20 minutes or a half hour or something, like, that shit. Fuck all that. I can keep, you know what I mean? Put my visuals together and get behind my visuals. Get to these blogs and these sites where them shits need to be.
Yeah.
But you know, I can sit here all day and get niggas the blueprint. They still ain't gonna listen. The matter at hand is that Puerto Rich is here. Puerto Rich been fucking with his music shit. I hear a lot of shit. Niggas talking like I'm new. You know what I mean? And I don't pay it no mind. That's on you niggas. And y'all niggas asleep. Feel me? And y'all gonna get a motherfucking rude awakening. Cause ain't nothing new about me. Like, for real, I probably been doing this shit before a lot of you niggas. A lot of you niggas is probably like a little young too. So, a few of you niggas probably in Huggies. You know what I mean? A little Superman briefs with the shit streaks. You feel me? Shit like that. When I was really like, yeah, in my bag, nigga ass. You need to know, nigga ass came to city. They love me. You know what I mean? They love me. It's a little bit of hatred. It's always hate. It is what it is, man. I can't do nothing about that, man. They know what it is, man. I'm chilling.
Tell these niggas where to follow you at and all that shit, bro.
Follow me at Twitter, man. My new Twitter. Do not follow that old Twitter, Porter_Rich_, all that bullshit. Don't follow that. The official new Twitter is in, at Porter Rich. Real simple, real convenient for you. At Porter Rich. PORTARICH. Facebook is the same shit. Facebook/Porter Rich. Come fuck with me, man. Go fuck with the site, the YouTube channel. YouTube.com/ITDENT. Y'all know that's the movement, Intent to Distribute. Shout out to my whole Intent to Distribute family. My nigga Deuce One. Feel me? Like, my nigga Nye. Up Next Crazy. My nigga Ty, the whole Young Legends fam. Feel me? My nigga Ace. Like, all my Thurman Street family. Like, it's what we doing, man. Distribution boys, man. For real. Niggas intend to push.
Mm-hmm.
And we not letting up. We not letting up at all. You know what I mean? So, it is what it is, man. Niggas know what it is, man. Shout out to Just. Shout out to Pesh. You know what I mean? Johnny Rambo. All the little niggas that fuck with. All my niggas that's in the cut working, man. It's to be prepared, man. That's all. I ain't gonna keep talking y'all to death, man. Go look at the videos and be prepared for all this new shit we got coming. I mean, I'm loading the clips up right now to start dumping at niggas again. Loading the clips up. Niggas know what it is. Candy, Run CMD, Mr. Run CMD. My nigga Ty about a dollar got that crack. Y'all don't know, y'all better go listen to that joint. We don't know these niggas.
I don't know.
Plenty times they sent for me, and that just what was meant.